have a greater chance of catching more pucks. The first thing to consider is that I am not square to the puck when the shooter is shooting it. The second thing to consider is that I am nowhere near wide enough to get down in the butterfly fast enough. The final thing to consider is that assuming I was in the butterfly already, my hands are way too high. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like, and for more goalie content, subscribe to my channel.